Alright, this next song here is about an ex-girlfriend of mine. The craziest girl I ever dated. Also one of the most beautiful. And she was so crazy and so fun for a very short period of time until she did decide that the best way to break up with me was by going down to our rehearsal space and putting her instruments in her car and taking them to the pawn shop in North Hollywood. That was the solution to that relationship in her mind. But it was a lot of fun before that happened. This song was about the fun part before that part. It's called Danger Behind the Wheel.
Spin into my story right away.